say anything as to the reasons why he would be taken into custody?
They did not say. And this is one of the things the Kenyan police are doing, you know, arresting people without disclosing the reasons for arrest, and then taking persons away without telling them where they're going to be taken, including not telling family. And we have tried to get in touch with officers here in Nairobi and in Mombasa to try and determine why he had to be arrested. And so far, nothing is forthcoming.